That's beyond hot.
All the kids are beyond hot.
What are we doing? We're gonna. Okay.
I fapped the weirder.
Well,
Nova kids aren't weird. They're majestic, so.
My random filters have taken off random warp and air raid. Do you want anything off, Ribbon?
No, it's good.
All right.
Mm. Wyatt! Charity.
No charity?
No charity.
Is no charity.
Charity.
You take offense to charity.
Yeah.
But that is rude.
But all of our star proceeds go to charity.
Shut up.
Rude.
Hey, am I breathing really loud in the mic, by the way?
No, your voice is just perfect, like you.
Oh, okay.
Even if you were, that would be nice. That would be appreciated.
Hold on.
Oh, gosh.
Wow.
That tickles my ears.
You guys need to raise your standards.
And
my cat is stupid.
No, kitties are pretty cute.
My cat is... That doesn't make him any less stupid.
Cute equals intelligence.
They can be stupid and cute at the same time. Oh, does it? Yeah, I'm sorry.
Basically, that's why you guys are the smartest people in the world. And I'm dumb.
You are pretty dumb.
I get that a lot. Sci sucks, get out.
Wow.
No.
Wow.
Ribbon though. Did you see that? That video? I'm sure you did.
I saw.
It was awesome. It was so much fun.
I'm subscribed to you, Sci.
Oh yeah, that's right.
That is right.
Well, not as right as
you.
Don't you
forget it.
Well, I have a bad memory, so
I bet mine's worse.
I have the memory span of a goldfish.
I have the memory span of a retarded goldfish.
Oh, that's really bad.
That's pretty bad.
I see. Honestly, I feel bad for fish because sometimes, like, I'm not sure if they have. I'm sure they have feelings, but like, I just feel bad when they're sitting all alone and like they're.
Pretty sure they don't have feelings.
No, but like
Hey, I just remembered.
Oh.
You know what can be ugly and stupid?
What?
Granny, come here.
Granny, come here. Not Nova kids.
Granny, come on.
Are you talking about your dog?
Granny, come here.
Yeah.
He probably likes to pick on his dog.
Granny, come here.
Aw, but puppies are cute.
Granny, come here.
Well, she's 10 years old, so you know.
Yeah, I guess when you get older, you start to become younger mentally. At the same time, you're still alive.
Oh, hi. I get to have the bot to keep me company.
Wow,
bots are mean.
So nice. I'm very jealous.
You should be. Me and my bot friend.
Everyone is jealous of Ribbon. Let me just look at him.
Fuck you, bot friend.
So cute.
So, Sai, how do you feel about...
Alright, here we go. Here we go!
What?
Yeah!
Sai. Hey, Sai.
Huh?
Sai.
Huh?
How do you feel about me flying Nova Kid prawns?
That's bad.
No, it's not.
It's not.
Shut up, Sai. Shut up, Sai.
Don't do it. Don't do it.
Can't appreciate it.
Yeah, actually.
Do it.
Not gonna lie, that is my problem. I have a bad problem appreciating things.
Okay, hold on.
I'm doing it.
I can appreciate you, though.
I'm gonna sneeze.
I'm gonna do it, and then I'm gonna show you, Sai, and you're gonna have to look.
No.
Okay, false alarm.
Yes, you're gonna look.
No. I'll take off my glasses.
Okay, you know what?
I made it.
Oh, wow. Really?
Gosh darn it.
Yeah, you can't do that.
Okay, Amnesia. Ignore him this once. And draw all the prawns in the universe.
No.
I'm doing it.
Yes.
All I need is
Ribbon. No, not Ribbon.
Yeah.
Yes, Ribbon.
Oh, gosh.
I can't help it. I need to express my feelings about Nova kids.
They're just...
In the sexiest way possible.
They're stars.
No, they're more
than that. She doesn't even care.
I
told her.
Care.
It's like, how have you thought of the ontological problems with this? And she was like, I don't give a shit.
I would let them spew plasma.
Good gosh.
Yeah.
She doesn't care.
I don't care.
It's what makes you a kinky bunny.
There should be a game plan for that. There should be some really inappropriate mod for Starbound where you can get an implant so that you can screw Nova kids.
No. That's evil. I have a question.
Amnesia is just very passionate about her feelings for Nova Kids. Why
I know.
Not be judging?
I know, but I have like a legit serious question though.
Okay.
Do you mind the fact that I'm recording this right now?
No.
Of course not.
This will be uploaded by the end of tonight.
Let my feelings be known to the internet.
All about my amazing Nova Kid fetish.
Congratulations.
The world can hear my feelings. I say this to you. Fuck you. Third chicken in a row. Third six. Here we go. No!
Oh my god!
Third time's a charm.
Third
freaking cutie.
Fuck you.
You failed. You're a failure.
I know.
You'll never fail in my eyes.
I am. I'm crying right
It's now. Okay, you're my snuggle bunny.
He's still a failure. Snuggle bunny. That doesn't make him any less of a failure.
No, that's rude.
Blunt is a fucking atom bomb.
You're still a failure. Nothing will change the fact that you failed and therefore you are a failure.
I failed at RNG once after dodging two fives.
Yes, you failed.
I guess technically.
I am disappointed,
It was a 1 in 2. It was like a 1 in 4 chance, but still.
Home roulette. Oh gosh. Home roulette on this map? Oh no.
Oh yeah. Okay, you know what we need? Home roulette.
We need my
warp.
And backtrack?
That too. And backtrack.
Apparently.
So no one can go anywhere or do anything.
Apparently,
but that's awful.
No.
Why are you playing this game?
Oh, and it should be on either this map or Sunset.
I hate this
game.
You love this game.
No, I don't. I really don't.
Well, it's better than not.
Nick.
Because...
I can attest to that. I played Knots. And,
because...
Hey, Emmy, you remember all that shit I talked about Knots when you talked about it to me?
Yeah.
Well, I've played it for myself, and I can say it fucking sucks!
It really does. The people have no idea what the fuck they're fucking
saying. I real fuck here. I don't mean to hurt your feelings. I'm just saying. It fucking sucks.
No, you're not hurting anyone's feelings. It's bad. It's a bad game.
It's a bad.
I mean, it would be really fun if it weren't so imbalanced, but hey, it's broken.
Either play one or play one. I wonder how this is gonna sound when I listen to myself through the internet.
Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, it's both of yours, both of you guys' first, what's it called? First appearances on my,
my first musical debut to
oh,
the
so popular videos.
Channel.
Are you posting this on the internet? Because we should make it all about my Nova Kid fetish and therefore talk about that because that's what I want to talk about.
Well,
I'm thinking of a name for
No, we can think of a name later.
Plasma inflation.
It could be called Mesha Chan's Plasma inflation. Amazing Nova Kid Fet- Oh my god, yes, that.
No, please.
Hot,
I can tell you this right now. This will be uploaded by the end of the night.
Amnesia demands more plasma inflation.
No,
yes,
please.
Yes, I do, actually. I don't care if I die. It's pretty fucking worth it.
Let me guess. Expand your plasma.
Yes.
Die, Sora.
And Sora died.
Rude.
You and died please. Too.
Oh, no.
Gotta
no,
go
no,
fast.
Hold on.
Oh.
God damn it.
Oh.
Whatever. I'll get you yet.
Oh.
What a cutie.
Now you've done
it. Oh my
now
gosh.
Now you've done it.
I'm gonna
put you up.
I'm gonna stop on home just so I can kill you, Sai.
No, please.
Oh, hi.
Oh, shit. Never mind. I changed my mind. I don't want this anymore.
Hi, everybody.
Wait, what have you done?
Hi there.
If I roll one, I'm gonna cry. Okay.
Look at the cuties.
Yeah, goddamn it, I rolled one.
We got two cuties and a floor mat.
You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread hug.
The gingerbread hug. You heard it here, ladies and gentlemen. Why? Why are you winning?
No, please.
I knew it.
Why are you fighting? Fighting is bad.
All along. Now get fucked. Dodge, bitch. Dodge.
No. I feel like I don't want to dodge, actually.
Oh, fuck you. I'll dodge.
You're like
and
Sonic.
And I'll win.
Now listen to Christmas spirit. I have plasma inflation.
Ribbon is Sonic confirmed.
And also a dash, and I'm going to kill Sai no matter what, and not roll a one.
Please no. Please no.
Oh, gosh. It's it.
Yes. No.
How is this going to go?
No.
How is this going to go? Gosh darn it.
No.
Blah.
No,
chicken, no. Chicken.
Oh, you bitch. I'm gonna get you for this.
Fine, do it. It'll be like, I'll just get all
right, I'm coming for
you. All again. I'll just get right back up.
I'm gonna kick your ass.
Yeah.
Hashtag minor setback.
Time to die.
I'm just gonna evade your stupid wimpy attack anyway.
Like, yeah, evade it. Goddamn. I was hoping you were gonna roll one.
Rolling ones.
This is horseshit. Why couldn't I roll that six to the first one?
Who would have thought that the reason why our sanity has diminished into nothing is just because of how many times we have
this.
Rolled one
no,
in a virtual board game.
My minions.
Did you summon them?
Uh-oh.
Yes, I did.
Uh-oh.
Sorry.
Yeah, I know.
I'm detecting.
A tactical.
I'm detecting the surge and the cute.
I should probably
I'm detecting.
Wreck Sora because she's just going to wreck me if I don't.
I'm detecting a disturbance in the cuddle.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I detect the disturbance too. I know that very well.
What's the disturbance? Is it plasma inflation?
Radon is coming.
Oh.
Radon.
But he doesn't have the key.
Oh.
Unless you give it to him.
Oh, okay.
Which you probably will.
I'm going to. Yeah.
Yep.
Can't stop me.
Die, chicken.
Oh my gosh. Sudden frame rate issues.
Yes.
I'm getting.
Because I have plasma inflation.
I'm getting.
Oh my god.
I'm getting desperate taps. He's tapping me. Help.
Hi, Sora. You're a bitch.
I have created a monster.
What monster?
I went wins.
The
no,
plasma inflation monster.
Going stars is
it's
good.
It's not a monster. It's beautiful.
Hey, Radon just tapped me. What do I do?
You.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
You're like Patrick.
You tap back.
Shut up.
Sorry.
Tap back? Alright.
I'll never do it again. I'll never do it again.
Aw, what a cutie.
See, I knew you'd realize that he was a sexy beast.
Now, if only we could bring him into this chat. Hmm.
I think we can. He has a mic.
Let's do it.
Bring him.
Let's do it. Let's make this chat even more sexy and talk to him about my Nova Kid fetish because he does not know and he needs to know.
Well then.
He needs to know. Everyone needs to know about it. I'm sorry. It's just a thing that people need to know.
Oh, man. Two is hot, three is a three-way, and four is an orgy. Come on!
Gosh darn, this is getting too hot for me to handle.
No, you're K.
Oh, no.
That's not actually how you pronounce
yeah,
K.
Bite me! Do it.
Oh,
do
no.
It! Just do it! Bite me.
Don't let your memes
hey,
be dreams.
I already made that joke.
Do it! Bite me!
No, I already made that joke to you. You can't
gosh
do it to me.
Gosh darn it, why haven't you fought me?
Because you're, Yeah, it's because I'm scared. I'm scared of you.
Oh, okay.
Shark bait! Oh, fuck. What have I done?
Rip.
Oh, fuck. What have I done?
Rip.
Oh.
Rippity, 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 rump.
I can't survive this. I've created a monster, and now I'm gonna die.
Ribbity roppity roo. Why hasn't Radon asked to join yet? It's strange.
He can't. He's doing stuff.
Okay. Well, let's hope that
he says.
Huh?
He says, give me like 10 to 20 minutes. I want to do some things before.
I want to do some things too. You know what those things are?
Oh gosh, no.
Hold on. Wait. Let me guess. Hold on. Let me guess. Hey, shut your fucking mouth. Let me guess. Plasma inflation.
Yes.
I knew it.
Yeah, you're so smart.
Well,
do I get a prize?
No. You just get killed again if you come near me.
Uh oh.
That's no fucking prize. What are you talking
it's
about?
It's a prize. It's a prize for me.
It's not a prize. It's a surprise.
Fight.
Shut your mouth. I'm out of here.
Okay, what's it gonna be? What's it gonna be?
Fuck yourself.
Fight me.
No, I'm out of here. I don't
fight
want any of that.
I want all of that.
Fight.
Yes. Oh my gosh, attack plus 5.
Yeah, you can have some of that. I don't want it.
Look at the attack. Castle's gonna get wrecked.
That's just disgusting.
That's rude.
That's unethical.
That's beyond unethical.
I just got an achievement for that. That's how skilled I am.
That's
still roll the 1.
That's animal abuse.
I'm skilled. I'm so skilled.
So
hey.
Skilled, you can turn a 1 into a 7.
Sora, I see you get 2 health. I see you have 2 health, Sora.
Run, Sora,
Hi.
Run.
There's no running.
Well, GG. Holy crud, you're winning. I just realized you're winning. Wait.
Oh, shit, yeah, she is winning. Is,
Wow.
Yeah,
okay.
Okay, I have a plan.
Kicking your asses. No, you're playing
no, you're not.
Work.
Shut
I'll
up.
Just kill you. I'll rape you.
No, you're not. Shut your mouth.
Oh, no. Sai, you're in front of me.
Well, it's not
right
if I enjoy it.
I know.
That is the perfect place to be, Sai.
I know it is. Come get me. Come hug me really hard.
I will.
It's not right if I enjoy it.
And I'm gonna use an eye on fire on
you. Oh gosh, no.
No, you're not.
Hi there, Sai.
Gotta go fast.
Oh.
Yeah.
please defend. Please defend.
What?
Rip. Rip. Cuddle Castle, please. Stop the beast.
Cuddle Castle, you got this.
Why did you do that?
What are you trying to evade?
You couldn't evade.
Wins.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You already won.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh, yeah, we can't do anything about
right,
that now.
Shit. I don't know what to do.
Yeah, you're fucked.
We are kind of fucked,
well,
aren't we?
You're Aru. I'm sure you'll figure it out.
Well, I'll be fucked with you, Sai. And that's what matters.
That's what matters all night long.
Lots of faith.
Delicious.
I'll just get up and kill you, Sai.
No, I'll run for my life.
Yes, you're gonna get dead. Ha, roll the 1. Yes.
Run for your fucking life. Roll the 1.
I haven't hit a single warp, and I've only leveled up once. Wonderful.
Wreck you.
Well, this is bad.
Good.
I'll show you. I will show you the meaning of good.
Hi, Sai. I'm alive.
I'll show you the power of the Azure.
Run, QP, run.
Shut up. Ha,
you shut
three,
up.
Yeah. Get over
you
here.
Shut up. I'll kill you. Kick your head.
Hey, home roulette.
For your blood, Sai.
No, please.
Gosh, darn,
oh.
One, two. God darn it.
I hope I roll a 1.
God darn it.
Oh, hey, I rolled the 1.
Oh, we can clutch this.
No, not really.
Yeah, we can. Go over here!
God
damn it.
Okay, then. And now you just you just powered up K even
Sora,
more.
Sora, get over
you
there!
Sora,
go over there! Kill her! Yes!
Really?
Oh, damn it. Dodge it.
Oh.
Evade.
Are you kidding me?
Hi, Sai.
Uh-oh. I think this is the part where he
Hi.
Kills us.
This is...
Hi.
Hello,
Sai.
This is the part where I kill you now.
You gotta clutch this.
Nope.
Are you kidding me?
Oh,
dodge it.
No, no, you won't.
Air horns! Wombo combo, happy feet. That was terrible.
I'm mad. Faith pays off.
Where are you at?
Crying real tears right now.
Real, yeah.
Where are you at? Where are you at? Where are you at?
Oh.
Oh my god.
Where the beep is Radon?
That ain't Falcon. He's right there. He's on the wall.
We'll take him off the wall. I'm sure it's been 10 minutes. Take him down. Take him down over here. Bring him over here. Unless you want to wait. Raiden. Get off the wall and give us a beeping hug. Radon. Radon.
How about
Radon? Radon. Rardarn. Gosh darn it. I should not.
That'll help, blood.
Where is
Yay.
He? We need to bring him.
We're both level 7. We're both level 70.
We need to bring him into this chat right now. Where is he? Can you ask him?
Yeah. Brownie, straighten out. Don't make me sit like you, dog.
Wow, what a bunch of cuties.
I have to crush my dog's head.
We need to talk about
so she
my
stops
fetish.
Barking at people.
I'm gonna have to crush my dog's head. Yep, just GG.
Please get in the chat so we can give you all the hugs in the
And also
universe.
Tell him about the fetish.
Oh gosh, I'm sure he'll know about it when he gets here, whenever that'll be.
Yes, he will.
Oh, he says he's gonna. He says
oh.
he's gonna.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh.
He's gonna hear it. He's gonna hear about my fantastic fetish.
Fantastic, huh?
Yeah, it really is fantastic.
I'll show
what
you fantastic.
What is going on? There's so many things going on. I don't know how to invite him.
Oh, did you?
Sigh, invite him.
Okay, I'll do
oh,
it.
Never mind.
We're
oh, wait.
I did. I did.
You
I
did?
Got
okay,
it.
Okay. We're good.
Okay.
We're good.
God. Dingus.
I have too many friends on my friends list anyway.
So many You're things are happening right now.
Like lots
it's,
of hugs.
No, it's because he has. It's because he's popular on the internet, and he has a lot of fanboys.
I love how Theodon ships me with my fanboys.
Hey, you know, if you had to sift through the giant list of fanboys that he has every time you want to invite someone to chat, you'd be cranky too.
Yeah, I'm pretty cranky.
Too bad he doesn't have any IRL friends.
It's just a phase, Dad.
No.
If only okay, I have, if only I had somebody that I can like cuddle inside a beautiful royal purple room on every Saturday.
Where is Dumb
I would be
Raiden.
That person that you could cuddle.
Where's
you
the
both,
Raiden?
You both should cuddle me.
The Rattern.
Where's Sorry, Rattern?
Sorry, you gotta invite him. Invite him.
Invite
you want me to?
Rattern.
Yes.
All right, you got it. Oh my gosh, what a long Raiden. List.
Invite him. Invite him. Oh, shit.
I found
hey,
it.
Poking the mic.
I did it.
How you say this?
This is great. Greatness has been achieved today.
Greatness and hugness.
Through,
and hotness.
Through the
yes,
wonderful
and
power of hugs.
As soon as Radon gets to the room is going to be 1,000 degrees hotter.
1,000 degrees. Oh, it's already
it?
2 million degrees
1,000.
Gosh.
Oh, yeah.
Well, no, technically 1,000. Like, it's already 3,000 degrees in here.
Billion. He says he keeps getting the invites, yet none of them show up.
That's... Oh, I think... The invites tend to appear behind the chat windows, like in the middle of the overlay screen. That's usually where
oh.
they appear.
Yeah, it's messed up.
Yeah, it doesn't appear in front of them. It appears behind them for whatever stupid reason.
Yeah, that's really dumb.
Steam is a bad.
What? Without Steam?
No, Steam is a shit.
We would be nothing.
Yeah, whenever you're like, have you ever used family sharing? If like someone's using a game on their
yeah
on their.
I did.
Just,
I wanted
bad.
To play Metal Gear. I wanted to play Metal Gear 5, and I did the whole thing. And then I went on the computer, and it gave me the privilege of being able to buy the fucking game.
Aw, that's cute.
No,
oh, look.
I mean, like, if someone is
there, he
is a game they have, then you can't even play one of their games.
It is Radon.
It's pretty frustrating sometimes.
The master of hotness.
But he's not a Nova kid.
Well,
why don't you just be
a
Nova
mouth?
Kid then?
No.
Maybe you're a hidden Nova kid.
Yeah, why can't you just be a fucking Nova kid?
Maybe.
I wish I could.
Maybe you already are. You just don't know it yet.
Join.
Well, I am white.
The
enough to be
chat
the sun.
Love.
That's beautiful. It's funny because the sun actually is white too. So yeah, you're pretty white. You are the sun.
I'm kind of pale.
I'm okay with that.
It's
I'm gonna be upset if he doesn't join the voice chat.
I know, right? It's freaking.
Have you heard his voice?
Yeah.
No, I haven't even ever met him.
Oh.
Well, you're about to, hopefully.
You'll know. When he what?
I wonder if he's ever that big arrow on the top right.
It took me a while to figure out my left and right. Sometimes I still have to put out my fingers in an L formation to see which one's left and which one's right, because I'm pretty bad at it.
You're dumb.
Oh yeah.
I know.
Oh,
I'm
yeah.
dumb.
No,
we've
no,
already
it's
established
fine.
This.
No. Shut your mouth. Shut your mouth, Amy.
Quack, quack.
Oh
my gosh. Air horns. MLG.
Is it really? Radon, the ultimate mask of hotness.
That, yep.
A wild Radon has appeared.
What do we do?
Wow,
we gotta hug him.
You just did was, like, fucking amazing. Do it again.
Let's hug.
We gotta hug him.
Hugs? Many hugs,
wild
please.
Wild Radon has appeared. We must
wait. He says
oh!
He spoke.
He spoke. Do it again. Everyone shut. Everyone
no.
shut up. Let him speak.
No. Oh dear. No. Please don't.
Yes.
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 Cute.
Very cute.
Oh, boy.
Wow.
This is great.
No. I'll just say cakes. That's it.
Cakes.
Give me roll cakes, please.
I refuse to accept this. Talk more.
Can I pet him?
You can pet him.
Yes.
He loves
He's
the petting.
He's just recently become a cat. He will appreciate it. Scratch his ears.
He now identifies as a cat.
Small kit.
Yes.
Wow.
Yeah.
I pet his ears.
Okay, so now Good. We need to tell him about my fetish.
I hugged his tail.
Oh gosh.
Oh
no.
yes.
Yes.
We need to go. Okay, hold on. Radon, Amnesia is going to tell you about something.
We need to tell him about
yeah.
plasma inflation.
Uh-oh. Can't we do this while we're playing, though? Ribbon, please.
No, it has to happen right now.
Okay.
Yes.
I will submit to your power.
Like, I would screw all the Nova kids, just saying.
Oh, gosh.
I don't care.
Well, that was pretty underwhelming.
No, you gotta help me, Ribbon.
It's gonna get more intense as the game goes on.
What do you mean, help you?
You got a hot voice. You gotta say stuff too.
Oh yes. Oh gosh.
What do you want me to say?
Anything.
I don't know. Just say anything. You're hot.
I have no idea what all of you like so much, but
basically,
oh, gosh.
She wants to screw all. The Nova kids in the universe.
The boy.
All of them.
Yes.
And then.
Yeah.
And then.
Yeah,
that's
it. I'm done.
Glowing.
Yeah, I'm gonna draw some porn later.
Glowing shark suns.
glowing.
Yeah, you're gonna get a bunch of shark nightlights flying around.
Instead of the sun being a sphere, it's going to be a giant shark. And also,
yeah.
Radon.exe has stopped working, so rip.
Aw.
Oh, no.
That's depressing.
No, it's not actually rip. He's having trouble processing what the heck is going on right now.
Well,
oh, okay.
Nova kids are really
scared.
Hot.
Literally.
And that's all he needs to know, because Nova kids are...
They're sun people.
Super hot. They're really hot.
You'll be able to fix him quite easily
people.
If you give him a cake.
I would crossbreed with them for scientific purposes.
Totally.
For science.
Okay, hold on. I have some cake upstairs. I will shove it through the internet.
Yes, shove a cake through your computer screen.
I want cake.
I want cake too.
Give me a cake.
I'll put it in. I'll put it in my fax. I'll put it in my fax machine.
No, no, dude. You know what? You know what's awesome?
I'll fax cake over the radon.
Listen.
Who uses fax?
I know, right? We're not in the '90s anymore.
Shut your mouth.
Okay.
Shut your mouth.
Okay. How about we play the game? I just realized I wasn't ready the entire time. Never mind. Disregard what I just said.
Okay, fine. So.
Let's go.
Today, I went to the dollar store and I got like freaking maple syrup flavored cream cookies, and it tastes like Canada.
What?
Like, I am tasting Canada.
Have I told you I've never tasted maple syrup?
What the heck? You're Canadian. Do it.
I know, it's ironic.
Well, yeah, just put it all over your cakes. No, put maple syrup on your cakes. I'm sure it'll taste delicious.
No, don't even do that. Just drink it.
Actually, yeah.
I heard about you and Sai's amazing sexy adventures, right on?
Oh, my.
Oh, dear.
What do we do now?
Oh, yeah.
I ship it.
Oh, yeah, that's...
Who do you ship me with?
Everyone.
I ship all three of you, fuck it. Please.
I'm okay with this.
Make it happen.
Yeah, that's
fine. I'm not
fine.
Complaining. You're already halfway there.
Please do it. I will watch. Just have a big cuddle pile or something.
Cuddle puddle?
I think we call it a cuddle orgy.
It's cuddle puddle.
Cuddle puddle.
Okay, yeah, cuddle puddle. I'm sorry.
Also,
I'm sorry, it's Tulu.
Specifically, in Sora's case, hug rug.
Hug rug? Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Wow.
It's where she lies flat on her face on the floor, and then we all just go on top of her and cuddle her.
Oh, that's cute.
That is great.
Sometimes just
okay.
Clearing out the sky just makes you tired, you know?
I hope it's the same map so I can
demolish. And then you just got a face plant into the floor.
Oh, gosh. I hope it's
last
not...
Last match was great.
You're a last match. I don't know.
That doesn't make any
Your
sense.
Your last match.
Oh, gosh. It's a robot. It's a ribot. Yo, it is the same map. Gosh darn it.
Tactical ribot incoming.
Yes.
Oh, gosh. And now he's going to do a hot robot voice. Look out.
Oh, hey, look. I started with my hyper.
Hot ribot incoming.
Come on.
This is great. I don't know what to think right now, but this is really cute. It's my favorite people in the universe.
I'm not cute. I'm a robot.
You're pretty cute.
No, I'm a robot. I don't know what you're talking about.
You're a cute
robot.
Yeah, trust me. Just look at the glitch.
Yes, glitch are cute.
So what? Oh, yeah.
Gosh darn it, you people. Play Starbound.
I was a little slow on the uptake there, because I only play Florence, because they're the
we
best.
We should tell him about Nave.
The maniacally depressed robot.
Hugs.
Also,
yes,
yeah, hugs.
Depressed.
The who? Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's it. Radon, are you going to hug me?
I already did.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Awesome.
Again, a little slow on the uptake. I'm just going to focus on...
Crushing this chicken.
What did that chicken do to you?
He stood in his way.
Well,
yeah.
Oh, well, that's fucking rude.
What are you doing in my home? Beep, get out. Whoop.
Chickens ate my parents.
I like that. I'm in your home.
What are you going to do in my home?
Well...
Are you gonna paint the wrong things on my wall?
I'm going to raid your fridge, actually.
My chocolate
she's
milk, no.
Spray paint No. I'll tell you what she's gonna do. She's gonna spray paint Nova Kid porn on your walls.
Jet Set Radio style?
Good. I'll do it. I'll make shrines dedicated to Nova Kids on your wall. And
oh, gosh.
Kill you. Hi.
And then you'll kill me. No. Ow.
Yes, then I'll kill you.
No, don't do that.
Stop.
Wow,
don't hurt Krilla.
Okay.
She's a cutie.
Here,
don't
Sai.
Hurt Krilla.
Let me
I'm going up there. I'm gonna kill your ass.
Working on it. Oh, gosh.
Yes, you!
Well, that's just too bad, because, you
know... I'm having trouble understanding what you're saying. I don't know.
Okay, well, basically, I'm going to come up there and I'm going to crush you.
Yep.
Is the gist of it. Something about SummerSlam.
It's crush time.
Yes.
Mind Layer and Miracle.
Okay.
Captain Crunch.
Gosh darn it.
Call me Captain Crunch.
Captain Crunch.
God damn it.
Yeah.
Hey, don't heal yourself while I'm trying to kill you. It's rude.
Never.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Radon.
No.
Radon, we have to save Sai.
Right now, I'm really wishing that backtrack was a thing.
We gotta save him. It's called Saving Private Sai.
Saving Private Sai.
I want to kill him.
Okay, but first...
Never. Oh, hug.
Hugs.
Okay. Let me kill him in peace.
No. Guys, I'm held captive by a hot person. Help me.
Now I'm gonna level up so that I can use my hyper on you.
I will vigorously poke her in the butt.
Wow, that is very rude. I'm gonna go for wins, just so you know I'm about to fuck you up.
Holy Knight, go.
Oh,
you know,
fuck me up, fuck you up.
Just
come here,
for those that
you
stars.
I'll fuck you all. Oh,
I'm telling you.
I have no objection to this.
I'm telling you, stars
I
are the meta.
Literally.
You need stars to win.
Wow,
you don't need wins.
No, I need wins.
You don't need wins to stars, you need stars to win.
You don't need wins to win either.
Now that you put it that way, it's also clear to me, except that
you
really.
Also need stars to stars.
I'll show you.
I said it first.
No, you didn't. I did.
Yeah, I did.
No, you didn't. I did.
Being cute again?
Yeah, I did.
No,
ah, crud. Hey, guys.
Yeah. Okay, you know what?
Darn it.
Oh,
free.
Yeah. Now no one is
Why
in your crush range.
Over there?
This is
but
where.
As soon as I get over there.
This is where it's safe.
Why'd you have to go over there? I mean, come on. You're not making this fun for me.
Fire for somebody!
Oh, hi.
This is gonna be great.
Stay safe.
I'm Ribbon, I'm always safe.
I'll show you safe.
Hi, Ribbon.
Hi, Amy.
Damn.
Oh!
Hi, Ribbon.
Oh, gosh.
Coming for you!
Looks like we're out
Hi. Oh, gosh. So is this what the robot sounds like? I always thought it was just, like, your normal voice, but echoed.
Not even a chance, buddy.
I'm gonna get you.
Nope.
Yeah.
Please don't hurt me.
Oh, don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't you dare.
You're probably gonna hurt Radon.
I'll beat you up!
Oh gosh.
I'm gonna hurt
How dare you hurt Kate?
I'm gonna hurt you.
How dare you?
You Dutch bag.
I'll destroy you.
Yeah,
stop rolling
and
sixes!
And now I'm gonna hurt you!
Nope.
No.
Oh, goddamn.
With the old switcheroo in one turn.
Everyone run away.
That is. Why are you all running away from me? I just want to kill you.
Maybe if your kills were hugs, it would be a different story.
Yeah.
I just wanna kill you.
No, no.
Do you have any idea how rude it is to run away while I'm killing you?
Is that so much to ask?
You think, like, when serial killer's victims were running away, the serial killer was like, hey, hold on. That was fucking rude. Just run away from me while I'm trying to kill you. You understand hospitality, you son of a bitch?
Stab. Stab. Realistically, he would throw the knife.
Hugs. Hugs.
Oh, hugs. Yay, hugs. Your giant metal arms.
I'm gonna fuck you all.
Literally, I hope.
Well, you can fuck me, but you can't fuck them.
Well, I'm gonna.
I will be fucked for you.
What? How does
well,
that?
I'm gonna screw you all sideways.
I will take the
just,
fuckings that you would have gotten.
Just wait.
Hugs.
Hugs.
Yes.
Right on. All he says is
hugs. Hugs, cakes, and food.
What else is there for me to say? I just sit here and nothing.
I'm okay with that.
He's like a Pokemon. Go, Radon!
No, it's just what he has. It's just like it's a language, really.
Well, I'm still.
Hug language?
It's a language. It's a language of hugs. Yeah.
The language of hugs is spoken by hugging. Duh.
I'm gonna fuck all
yeah.
of you.
I mean,
do it.
If you can't hug, then you can just say hugs. But you know.
Sai.
Yes.
I'm gonna kill you.
Nisha.
Give me a hug instead. Jeez, don't kill me.
No.
Or you can
I'll
kill me with
kill
hugs.
You, and then I'll hug your dead body if that helps.
You can hug it and then beep it.
Or you can come hug. You can fight me. I'm gonna fight you.
Do it.
Yeah, come down here. I dare you. Come down here.
I wanna,
it.
But I keep rolling away from the warp. God, my nose is leaking so much.
Why didn't I... Oh my god.
Oh, this is so runny.
Kill Sai. Kill Radon.
Wait, your nose is runny?
Wow.
Is, is, Is that what I heard?
Don't hurt me, please.
Yeah, yeah, my nose is running out. It's really annoying.
You know, for some reason, my nose only gets runny when I eat something really, really spicy.
Was that like punching the mic?
I see. Ooh, cards. Hey, look, giant hugs right now. Look at it. Look at it, look at this. Hugs. Hugs forever.
This hugs.
Is the couple.
Everyone. Oh,
why
man.
Why do I feel so left out right now?
If only we had a fourth person.
It's because you're trying to fucking kill us.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's not that big a deal, right?
Oh, well, I guess...
Yeah.
Wait, we do come back to life later, right?
I just want to
kill
you.
Oh, yeah, still.
I mean, it's not that big a deal. I just want you dead.
Okay, I think...
Amnesia. Fuck you.
Wow, really?
Literally?
Wow,
yeah.
Really?
Yeah, I just did that.
Wow.
Come fight
really?
Me.
I will fight you.
How did you literally...
Come get me.
Do that with
if
the...
If only I could get out of this fucking hellhole.
How did I what?
Let's
There's
be honest.
There's nothing to kill here. It's horrible.
Yeah, let's be honest.
Uh-oh.
How did I do what? What were you gonna ask?
Oh,
No, the kids are hot.
How did you literally do the beeping with a long distance shot?
It's a very complicated process.
Kraydon is over there on one health. I want to kill him.
Oh god.
Well, you don't get to. You need to calm yourself.
Blood. Why are you not killing? Are all of you just
well,
like
I want something
me?
Else from him, but you don't see me
oh,
making
oh,
demands,
oh,
do you?
God damn it. I
get
can
wrecked.
Walk over there.
Hi.
Hi.
Back hugs. I'm hugging you from behind.
I believe in you.
Hi, Sai.
Hug. Oh, shit.
Hi. Hello. Hi there.
Hugs.
Salutations.
What do I do?
I keep punching the mic.
I'm trying to give you huggles.
Hi,
I think I'll let my...
I'm just gonna go and heal and then fight you.
Do you want me to fight you?
Fight me.
I'm only doing this because...
Do it, Sai.
Only because I love you.
Do it. I dare
I believe
you.
In you, Sai. I believe in you.
Well,
Why is you evade?
Why did that happen?
Destroy!
Why? That's rude. Why did... No, evading is being rude to yourself.
I have fury!
You're
not awful. Straight mouth.
Yeah,
okay.
No, you're not.
Plot twist.
Don't lie to yourself.
I have chortles.
Hey, look, Radon made it to the island.
Oh, hi.
Hi, hi.
Hi, Radon, you have one health.
And I'm all alone.
Save yourself.
Radon has one health.
Oh, please help
Radon
me.
Radon has one health.
I don't know what to do here.
Radon has one health.
Oh, no.
It's gonna
oh,
be
no.
so easy.
Radon, run away.
I just had a really bad card. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, shit.
Hi,
what's with the sudden drop in frame
it's
rate?
It's all going wrong.
Hi, Radon. Hi.
No, please protect me. Sorry,
hi.
Please.
Oh, gosh.
I'll protect you.
Good enough.
God
damn
it. Bro, something weird is happening to my game. Like, it's slowing down and it's kind of annoying. It's not
that's
right.
Closer,
I will punch the frame rate.
Radon.
Help.
Yeah, my frame rate is really like crazy too.
It's just me and you now, Radon.
Oh gosh.
You rolled
oh,
a one.
No.
Oh
no.
Castle's gonna steal my kill. Oh, okay, no, it isn't. Thank you, Radon.
Save us, Castle. Cuddle Castle, go.
Oh no.
You tried.
Maybe you should have suicided on the castle. I don't know. Oh, I can save you.
I'm gonna get you.
I can save you. Yes.
You're gonna have to go through me.
Stop rolling.
You're gonna have to go through me.
Okay, someone help.
Actually, Radon's in front of me.
Krilla, please. Save us.
Ignore that for a second.
Radon.
Yes.
I believe in you.
Now you face me!
I'm not scared.
Dies to a, what's it called? A ragged caster.
Don't worry, I'm not scared.
Just like, no, but the dungeon is full of super hard enemies. You're gonna die.
Drop some stars so I can kill you.
Yeah, come fight me, bitch.
I'm
not scared.
You.
I'm never
no,
scared.
No. You know what's.
Okay, come fight me.
You know what's a really bad decision?
What?
Thinking.
Ryan.
No, oh, that too. thinking that you shouldn't be scared when you enter the hard mode dungeon in expert mode.
Fighting Moon Lord with a wooden yo-yo?
That too.
Don't worry, I'm not scared.
And then the ragged caster, he casted your rags.
Well, I wasn't scared.
You weren't scared as you were dying.
Fight me!
Oh gosh.
Hi! Yeah.
Ribbon, look out. You're gonna die.
Hey.
Don't die.
Hi,
but
oh, crud.
Oh, well. That, bitch.
That's not good. No, why did you evade?
You could have dodged.
That's only a minor. Oh, hey, I'm here.
You could have blocked. Oh, well. That's fine with me. I'm A-okay with this. Yeah.
Stardust Ribbot is, like, on a roll now.
Well, memes.
Stardust Ribbot.
Memes.
Coming to slam.
Did someone say stars? Hand hug. That means Nova Kids.
Oh no.
Yeah. Oh yes. My God. I just realized you have 42 Nova Kids in your possession right now.
Oh my God. Yes.
Now it's 48.
They're my sex slaves.
It's climbing. Oh my God.
Oh dear.
What did they do to you?
They do everything I want them to do to me.
Oh gosh. One does not simply control the stars.
I do.
Oh my gosh, I just all of these stars. All these stars.
Tobacco in return, chewing tobacco, they love it.
Well, I have 104,
You have.
I have 131 more sex slaves than you do, so I win.
Please give them to me. I want them all.
No.
Every single star is an overkill, GG.
Give them to me.
Go, Cuddle Castle.
No, now the castle wants them.
Cuddle Castle.
Dick.
No,
castle,
the castle contains all of the Nova Kids.
That's what you get when you're all mean to Sai.
No.
Now I lost my fucking slaves.
It's just
that's
like your slaves leave you.
That's what happens when you try and kill Sai. You stay at level 2 the entire game.
Do I smell bacon?
Finally.
I smell bacon out there.
Yes.
Bacon.
The guys are way done.
Okay. I'm just gonna come out with this right now.
The rise of Radon.
I don't even like bacon.
I smell bacon. It's pretty important. I smell bacon, and now I need to go out there like right now and steal it, like I always do. I need to steal it. So, excuse me.
Holy crud!
You're cute.
GG.
Oh
I did
God.
It, guys.
Oh, I wasn't even looking.
Oh, GG's.
GG.
How do I even deal with this? I'm so happy. We did it. Also, somebody. Wow. Okay. One of our friends just left us to go eat bacon.
Wow.
I would have expected better out of you. We can wait.
I can.
Snuggle, cuddle, huggles. Wow, that's beautiful. Yep. Don't forget the pettings as well. Pettings is good because I...
Oh yeah, we got a pet Radon. We got a pet Radon.
Yep, pet the Radon.
Uh-huh.
Right. Yep.
Yep.
What's going on?
Time to get pet. Time to get pet.
Pet.
Please, I'm not prepared for this.
Must pet.
That was me petting you.
I have five times.
Oh.
That's just you being cute.
Yes.
That was quick.
I
imagine
just
like
30.
A mouthful of bacon. You just mouth like, oh.
And by the way, Nova Kids are still hot.
Ugh.
Wow.
So hot.
Yeah, I'm just reminding you in case you forgot. I need to daily reminder that Nova Kids are really hot.
Well, that daily reminder has already shown itself because the way the sun shines every day. By the way,
you would have an even better reminder if you went and drove up to the sun because you'd be on fucking fire.
I want to be launched into the
That's
sun.
That's how hot it is.
You know, actually, I wonder.
But you know what?
By getting launched
not
into
even
the
hottest Nova Kid can compare to Radon.
With my arms open, I would like to be launched into the sun and hug it.
Good luck with that.
I will. I will die, and it will be worth it.
You won't even get that close to the sun.
I don't care.
Wait a minute. Aren't there some people who ask to be, like, ejected into space after they die?
Yeah.
Dude, that would be... Wow, imagine. You could do that.
Yeah, you'd probably just be, like, dragged into the gravitational pull of some random planet and... Probably atomized upon re-entry.
Sun Senpai would notice me.
Wow, you would become one with the sun, so you would shine. You would be the reason the sun shines every day. You are the light.
Yes.
What a cutie. I just want to remind you right now, you're a cutie and I love you.
Yes.
Actually, I don't.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I said it.
Cree.
Yep. Just informing everyone listening right now, this is a heel turn. This is a pandemonium heel turn. Fucking hate all these people.
Oh, it's okay. I'm giving you hugs. I'm giving you hugs through the internet.
Plot twist.
Wait a minute. I just realized something.
No, I changed my mind. I changed my mind. I'm not heel turning anymore. I didn't mean it. I'm sorry.
Hug. What's going on?
I don't even know.
I heel turned for 10 seconds and Anissa's crying and we need to hug her.
I'm still hugging right now. What do we do?
We got a group hugger.
Group hug.
Anyway.
Cakes.
Hugs.
Hugs and cakes for the cutie.
Yes.
I like
cakes. Hug.
Oh boy, cake.
This is me hugging you through the internet.
Yes. Aww.
Wait, I just realized something.
So, what? Did you realize how that you're stupid?
That too, but
Wow, okay.
Like,
you are.
No. Have you noticed? Have you freaking noticed?
Bird.
That
no.
the Moon Lord is the lord of the moon. The moon is the opposite of the sun. The Moon Lord clearly does not like Nova Kids.
Wow, okay, Moon Lord, fuck you.
Wow.
We gotta kill him.
We're gonna
I killed him like 13 times.
We're gonna
Wow, hot.
We're gonna wreck him.